Okay, DS Diving Service here. The tide has gone out, so the visibility is not that great. Hopefully the sediment is down enough. I've got all the tube worms and other hard fouling off of the boat. Should be going much faster. Also, saving fuel. FYI, the shaft zincs are in good shape, and the trim tab zincs, they've got about 2 more months of life. Well, let's take a look and see what it looks like after. Shaft zincs look good. Trim tab zincs, they could be used in replacement. All the through holes are clear, and the knot meters on both sides of the boat are working flawlessly, or at least from the bottom side they are. All right, thanks a lot.